black elected officials since the Civil Rights Act. And unfortunately, most of the time when a black is elected to office, the condition of blacks gets worse. And do you know why? I need you to understand why. And it's not simply that the politician is dishonest and disloyal. The biggest reason why black elected officials often lead to a demise of the condition in black people is because the average black elected official is hired, electing, on white money.
Come on now.
If I'm running for mayor in Cincinnati, I'm running for state rep in Cincinnati, I'm running for city council in Cincinnati, 99% of the time, I'm a Democrat. And if I'm not a Democrat, I'm a Republican. Well, I belong to the Libertarian Party. No matter what party I belong to, it's controlled by white folks. And so when I run for office, it is these good white folks that finance my campaign. So even though I love black Cincinnati because it was good white folks that financed my campaign, guess whose agenda I carry out when I get elected? Not the agenda of the black community, but the agenda of the good white folks who put me in office. So rather than rebuking the black elected official, I'm going to rebuke y'all. Because you should know by now that in order to keep a black elected official honest, you have to raise the money necessary for them to win the election so they don't have to kiss nobody's ass and go to carry out a black agenda. It is your fault.